Seafarers share footage of intense storms in the North Sea, crashing onto ships and literally knocking sailors off their feet. This is how the crew commutes to work on offshore oil rigs. The North Sea is called the most restless in the world.